knowing that you're pushing to do that more.
Yeah, you know, it's a confidence booster. It's knowing that my teammates and the coaches want me to do that. It's just a matter of actually pushing. I think that's something I need to improve on. For like the Spurs, while I'm aggressive in the Spurs that I'm not, it has to be something that I do on a consistent basis.
Did you get a sense that y'all struggles offensively last night? Did you think it would be this much different today? I mean, did you feel like y'all kind of got that one out of your system?
Yeah, I mean, I guess you could say that, but it's really just a learning lesson from yesterday's game. We didn't want to come out as flat as we did yesterday, so it was just a matter of coming out and being aggressive as we were.
But I mean, maybe not to that level. I mean, you know, it gets you nervous. I mean, that's the goal for every half, but it's rare to really get everything together like that.
Right, yeah. But, I mean, it's just playing within the offense. I feel like when we play within our offense, everybody gets to their spots, we're going to knock down shots.
How often do your coaches and teammates push you to be as aggressive as you were tonight?
A lot. They really press it. And, like I said, it's a confidence booster to know that that's what my coaches want and my teammates want me to do it. So we just have to, you know, take it in tomorrow, man, and just do that, come out and be aggressive.